The Sioux Falls Stampede is set to host its Pink in the Rink Friday night. The event got its start more than a decade ago, and as Colorland's Travis Fossing explains, it is much more than just a game played on pink ice.
The Denny Sanford Premier Center is in the process of creating a pink sheet of ice for the Stampede's annual Pink in the Rink game.
They'll continue that into Thursday and then let it sit a whole day before our game on Friday. So it's fun to see. It's quite the process, but they do a terrific job. And, we're lucky to be able to work with a building that supports a cause like this and is able to help us in these situations.
In addition to playing on pink ice, the players will wear specialty jerseys that will be auctioned, benefiting the American Cancer Society.
Whatever we can raise, so we have a terrific fan base that supports us so well, that anything that we're able to do, I think, is certainly a positive during these tough times.
The fundraiser normally nets at least $5,000 while honoring cancer survivors. Fans will have the opportunity to fill out an I Fight For sign.
We're also going to take time to have anyone that's either currently battling or has battled breast cancer an opportunity to stand up, be recognized during our game.
It's 60 minutes of hockey, but it might be the most important game the Stampede plays all season.
I think everybody knows somebody that's been affected by breast cancer, and we're just happy to play a small part in obviously not only raising awareness, but help raise some money.
In Sioux Falls, Travis Fossing, Kelloland News.
And if you'd like to bid on a Pink in the Rink jersey, we have provided a link to the online auction with the story on Kelloland.com.